Chapter on what has been related about the prohibition of Mutah. Ali bin Abi Talib narrated, the Prophet, peace be upon him, prohibited Mutah with women and the meat of domestic donkeys during the campaign of Khaybar. This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments: Mutah is unlawful in every condition or situation. In the beginning of Islam, during war, being away from home, and in unavoidable conditions, it was permitted. But at the time of the farewell Hajj, Hajjatul Wada'a, it was declared unlawful, and the temporary permission was abrogated. Muhammad bin Ka'b narrated that Ibn Abbas said, Mut'ah was only during the beginning of Islam. A man would arrive in a land that he was not familiar with, so he would marry a woman for the extent of time that he thought he would remain there. So this Mut'ah was upheld and his case was fine until the following ayah was revealed. Except their wives or what their right hands possess. Then every private part other than those became unlawful. This hadith is graded da'if or weak. Footnote: the verse, except their wives or what their right hands possess, is from Surat Al-Mu'minun, chapter 23, verse 6. Comments: the issue and its subject matter, which Ibn Abbas has described, belongs to the pre-Islamic era and after the advent of Islam, when the Islamic divine law was still being revealed to the Prophet, peace be upon him. This custom of the pre-Islamic era was still in existence in the beginning of Islam. The issue of Mut'ah was totally terminated with the verse of the Quran revealed in Mecca that only the wife and the slave girl are lawful for sexual intercourse. A woman under Mut'ah is neither a wife nor a slave girl, and it is agreed upon that she cannot be an heir.